From a seated position, we are going to alternate between the elbows, driving them down, squeezing the shoulder blade together, and engaging the lat. Making sure our torso is upright, we are going to extend so we are fully getting the full range of motion throughout the whole movement.